is a lot like climbing a mountain. Our walk with God is like climbing a mountain. There's high points, there's low points, there's plateaus, there's even sometimes prickles or shale rock where we could fall. But no matter what happens, we need to keep on pressing forward to the top. So it's always better when we bring others along with us. So I'm going to ask that you come along with us. Come on, everybody. Come on, everybody. Let's help each other along this journey called Christian life.
Aren't you glad someone told you about Jesus? Maybe this is the first time someone's telling you about the good news of Jesus Christ, and that's okay. Why is it good news? Because of the freedom from sin and the prize at the end. Jesus is the only way to heaven. It's a big myth that life is perfect once you've surrendered your life to Jesus. Life can't be perfect in a fallen world. But with Jesus, life, even the bumps, becomes an adventure.
You know, I got things that I gotta worry about and think about, and I got bills to pay and things, family to take care of.
But Jesus said, my yoke is easy, my burdens are light. Jesus said, cast all your cares upon him because he cares for you. Oh, yeah. He'll take care of you.
I'd like to trust him. Would you help me?
Often, he provides us with beauty and pleasures along the way. Those are fingerprints of God's presence. When you reach heaven, you'll see that it was worth it all. Every bump, every scrape, every bruise, which molded and shaped our character along the way. And with the victories that we have won, we can help others along the way. You might think that heaven is the prize at the end, but really, the true prize will be seeing Jesus face to face. Keep pressing on. The Apostle Paul said, I press toward the goal for the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus. Philippians 3:14.